The next sutta is 22.100. Here the Lord once said, incalculable mass is this Brahman of rebirth. No beginning is made known of beings gradually ignorance scattered by craving, who run on, who bear on the round of rebirth. Just like a dog once, tied up by a leash to a strong state of pillar. If he goes up to that state of pillar. If he stands still, he stands close to that state of pillar. If he squats down, he squats close to that state of pillar. If he lies down, he lies close to that state of pillar. Even so, once the untaught, poignant folk regard body, thus, this is mine, this am I, this is myself. They regard feeling, perception, body, and consciousness thus, this is mine, this am I, this is myself. If they go, it is towards this five-fold grasping aggregate that they go. If they stand still, it is close to this five-fold grasping aggregate that they stand still. If they sit, it is close to that they sit. If they lie down, it is close to that they lie down. Therefore, months, again and again, must one regard one's own mind thus. For a long, long time, this mind has been tainted by lust, by hatred, by delusion. By the tainted mind, months, beings are tainted. By purity of mind, months, beings are made pure. Months, have you ever seen a picture which they call the soul beast? Yes, Lord. Well, months, this so-called showpiece is thought out by mind. Wherefore, months, mind is even more diverse than that showpiece. Wherefore, months, again and again must one regard one's own mind thus. For a long time, this mind has been tainted by lust, by hatred, by delusion. By the tainted mind, months, beings are tainted. By purity of mind, beings are made pure. Months, I see not any single group so diverse as the creatures of the animal world. Those creatures of the animal world, the monks, are thought out by mind. Wherefore, monks, mind is even more diverse than those creatures of the animal world. Wherefore, monks, a monk must again and again thus regard his own mind. For a long, long time, this mind has been tainted by lust, tainted by delusion. By the tainted mind, monks, beings are tainted. By purity of mind, monks, beings are made pure. Just as if monks, a dyer or a painter, if he have dyed or lack of turmeric, indigo or madder, and a well-plain board, a wall, a strip of cloth, he can fashion the likeness of a woman or of a man, complete in all its parts. Even so, monks, the untaught, ordinary folk creates and recreates its body, its feelings, its perception, its volition, its consciousness. As to that, what you think, monks, is body permanent or impermanent? Impermanent, Lord. And so it is with feelings, perception, volition, consciousness. Therefore, monks, so seeing, so knowing, a monk knows, alive in these conditions, there is no hereafter. And that's the end of the sutta. This sutta is also quite interesting. Buddha says talks about a picture like an art piece. The Buddha says the art piece of that picture is drawn out by somebody using his mind. So however complex, however intricate that drawing is, the mind is even more intricate, more complex than that, because the mind has thought out this picture. So in the same way, the Buddha said, because our mind is tainted, is dirty, because of weak hatred and delusion, so we have thought out our own body. Our body is made out according to our mind. So, for example, you have a pure mind, and your consciousness will project yourself as a deva or a devi, a heavenly being. But if you have an impure mind, then you may see yourself as an animal. And the Buddha here is saying, I see not any single group so diverse as the features of the animal world. Those features of the animal world, monks, are thought out by mind. Therefore, monks, mind is even more diverse than those features of the animal world. I think you know, if you look at some encyclopedia or pictures of animals, there are so many types of animals, so many different diverse types of animals. And it is because of our mind that we have created these bodies. For example, the Buddha said in one of the suttas, if a person is not very straight, he does things secretly, he does things, as they say, snakily, very calculatively, and that it is possible that person may be born as a cat or a snake or a rat, where being's life is like hiding, always hiding, and very secretive, does things very secretly, and also because it is so base, savage, is very low, all is lying close to the ground. So in the same way, all other beings, the world around us is projected by our mind.